Hi, my name is Christina and I'm a Gilman Scholar and pre-health student at the University of Florida. I would like to take a few minutes of your time to tell you about an unexpected but amazing journey I took last school year. Last February, I received an email from the pre-health listserv informing me of a study abroad opportunity in Buenos Aires, Argentina, hosted by a company called Isela, and the program was named Spanish in Medicine. Since my orientation at UF, I had always been interested in studying overseas. However, as time passed for my freshman year, I began to think that my obligations as a pre-med student, as well as my financial situation, might hinder me from ever studying abroad. It wasn't until I was encouraged from family and friends to meet with academic and study abroad advisors that I realized I might be able to squeeze a summer abroad between my junior and senior year. In addition, I was introduced to the Benjamin A. Gilman International Scholarship. Had it not been for this scholarship, I would have never had the chance to visit Argentina last summer. But most importantly, I would have never fully understood the positive impact studying abroad could have on a pre-health student's undergraduate experience. So this is why I made this video, so I could tell other pre-health students at the University of Florida about the opportunities that the Gilman Scholarship might be able to offer you, as well as the invaluable lessons you could learn about world cultures and the medical field when you immerse yourself in a foreign country. The objectives of this video are listed below. I hope by recapping my own personal story, I can encourage you all to learn more about study abroad efforts that emphasize healthcare-related experiences. The first objective is to learn more about the Benjamin A. Gilman International Scholarship, while the second is to learn how studying abroad can enhance your experiences as a UF pre-health student. But first, what's the Gilman Scholarship? Well, it's a federal scholarship that offers monetary awards to undergraduate Pell Grant students who are interested in unique career paths and want to participate in original international education experiences. Fortunately, I qualified to apply for the scholarship and won an award that helped me finance about half of my trip's expenses. It was awesome, and thank you so much, Gilman. So where did I go and what did I do? I went to Buenos Aires, Argentina last July and took part in a 4-week program offered by a Spanish school called Isela. During my time abroad, I spent every weekday taking Spanish classes. In addition, I spent 1 full week medical shadowing the residents of the public hospital and went on both cultural and medical related field trips throughout the month. Overall, my month-long excursion was very rewarding. In my time spent abroad, my conversational Spanish improved by 2 levels. I learned a glossary of medical Spanish to assist me in my future patient interactions, and I also made friends with the locals and many of the international students at my Spanish school. Furthermore, as a pre-health student, I was given the opportunity to observe a healthcare system completely unlike our own in the U.S. I learned that the healthcare system in Argentina consists of 3 different units, the public, the private, and the social security sectors. However, the majority of citizens rely on the public sector, which is funded by tax dollars. Because of the way the public sector is operated, I noticed that many hospitals in Buenos Aires, like the one I visited, Hospital de Clínicas José de San Martín, were underfunded and short-staffed. Fortunately, these conditions made no difference to the amazing patient care I witnessed. An experience like this finally gave me the necessary insight to come full circle in my understanding of both American and Argentine healthcare systems. Moreover, I also learned that just because the doctors in these hospitals were not given as many resources as the doctors I've seen in the U.S., did not mean they practiced medicine any differently. From this, I realized the practice of medicine is universal. It was very heartwarming to see the physicians who had been disadvantaged by their healthcare system had maintained their eagerness and devotion required to treat their patients. All in all, I'm very glad I went to Buenos Aires because I learned a lesson that not all my peers know. And that's why I want to encourage all of you to study abroad too. And remember, there are several ways to find the resources you will need to study abroad. The Benjamin A. Gilman International Scholarship just might be one of those resources, so don't forget to check them out. To learn more about what my days were like in Argentina, please feel free to visit the blog link below, and don't forget to watch the slideshow at the end. Thanks for watching and buena suerte, amigos.